It's one thing to teach and to preach what is best practice, but it's another thing to actually live it. Live it from day to day and be the change that you want to see in the world.